despise the Lord's discipline or be weary of his reproof.
Proverbs 20:20. If one curses his father or his mother, his lamp will be put out in utter darkness.
Proverbs 23:24. The father of the righteous will greatly rejoice, he who fathers a wise son will be glad in him. Proverbs 17:6. Grandchildren are the crown of the aged, and the glory of children is their fathers.